Mr. Rudolph. Well, I have your autograph.
Okay, pal. Now you see it? Now you don't.